According to the acting general manager of the resort, housekeeping protocols are being observed every moment of the day, and even more so in this new normal.
We definitely have to take good care and recognize our housekeepers daily, every minute, every second, because of what they have to go through. You all know what we're going through right now as it pertains to the pandemic, COVID-19, where we have to monitor everything that is happening, not only in the rooms, but around the resort, especially our platinum protocols, where we have to inspect everything in the room, all the standards that we have created and Sandals International has created for our team members to protect them, to protect their family, friends, and definitely our guests. This week, we're going to celebrate them, we're going to honor them, we're going to take care of them because of what they have done. And I want to say congratulations, team members. We are here to support you. This is not the normal. This is a new normal that we have to face every day. So we are at your side to make sure that you're doing the right thing. You're using the right techniques. You're taking care of our staff. You're taking care of our team members. You're taking care of your family.
Executive housekeeper Aria Anthony Daniel shared the same sentiments about protocols being adhered to now more than ever.
We are in the spotlight. This happens to be our new normal. Now we have to wear face mask, face shield, disposable aprons, disposable gloves, because we have to make sure that everybody is safe, including ourselves. And this is how we go about now ensuring that the property is in a safe, sterile condition so that both employees and our guests alike feel comfortable and safe and secure during their time on the property. Especially in this pandemic, housekeeping now is at the forefront. We have now been almost placed on the same level as doctors and nurses, essential services.
Although stressful, Daniel says, with all protocols established, work and life itself becomes more relaxing.
All we have to do is make sure that we follow our protocols. And so far, the protocols have been working excellently. And every housekeeper on this property is equipped with not just the protective equipment. They have been trained. They know now what to do when they enter their rooms. They know what to say to the guests if the guests were to ask a question about what it is that you're doing now that is different from many months ago. And so all of our team members have been fully equipped to be able to handle any of those challenges and questions that are posed to them. Work is stressful, but it's also fun because we know we have to be safe and we are confident in the fact and knowing that the company that we work for has gone all out to ensure that that happens for us and for our guests.
Housekeepers Week is celebrated worldwide in newly reopened hotels. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.